The Telangana government will give 5 crore rupees to the family and the job to the wife of Colonel Bikkumala Santosh Babu, who was killed in the Ladakh clash. Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao has also announced a 10 lakh rupee aid each to the families of the 19 other soldiers who were killed in the high altitude face-off. The centre and other state governments should also come forward to support the families of the soldiers, Rao told Prime Minister Narendra Modi during the virtual all-party meet. We should send a message to all defence forces that the country is with them, he added.